Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Vorrie, one of the automation specialists at Ramco. We recently introduced you to the Omron TM collaborative robot. One of the most impressive features of the TM series is the landmark vision location feature. Let's take a look at what it can do and how to set it up. The landmark feature of the Omron TM robot is designed to reorient the robot's top positions based on the position of the landmark. The landmark is a pre-taught image, so the onboard camera will know how the robot is positioned relative to the work cell based on the capture size and rotation of the image. This feature is so useful because you can simply roll the robot up to the work cell and not have to precisely measure the position. You simply put the robot in a relative position and the robot corrects itself. The robot not only knows X and Y position, but it knows rotation, depth, pitch, and roll. Setup is simple. Insert a vision block by pressing the vision button on the robot. Press the edit button on the vision block. Press the arrow, then the plus button, and give the vision block a name. If you need to adjust the camera image, press the camera kit. This will allow you to adjust the shutter time, gain, white balance, and focus. Press save. Now press the back arrow and go into Task Designer and choose Landmark Alignment. For this example, we're going to choose Fixed. At this point in time, you're going to want to move the robot to the anticipated landmark position. Please note, the closer the robot is to the landmark, the more accurate it is going to be. Press Next. If a green box highlights the landmark and provides coordinates, the camera has successfully found the landmark. Press the Save button in the upper left corner. Follow the prompts to save. Use the back button to return to the main project page. Next, pick the first point you want the robot to move to. Press the free button and move the robot. Once in place, press the point button to save. Notice that an eye mark is labeled on the point block. This indicates that the point is based off of the vision base. If you want all the rest of your points to be vision based, choose your saved landmark base here. Let's try it out. The robot stops to look for the landmark. Once the landmark is found, it will go to the vision-based position. Now, as I rotate the table, you can see the robot readjust itself based on the rotation of the landmark. As you can see, the onboard vision with the Omron TM robot is an extremely useful tool. It allows for extreme flexibility and reliability. If you want to learn more about the Omron TM robot, visit ramcoeye.com. If you like this video or found it helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and be safe out there.